once, everything was going right for Vincent van Gogh. He'd just sold his first painting, and he'd been hailed by the critics as the genius of the future. He was painting like a demon, a picture a day. One of them, this one, Wheatfield with Crows, was a revolutionary masterpiece. It's the painting which begins modern art. Yet within a few weeks, the man who had achieved it had killed himself. Now, why would you want to do that?